On March 7th, 1774, 60 men disguised as Indians forced the crew of the merchant ship Fortune into the ship's cabin, and then proceeded to dump 28 crates of tea into Boston Harbor. This less famous tea party added an exclamation point on the statement colonists had made the previous December.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.